This is a private collection. It's a non-profit organization founded by two women, Anya Schulze and Barbara Deschant. And they began collecting letters kind of on their own separately. And then they met one another, I think, through a job that they were both doing and kind of came together that way and developed the concept for the museum. So it kind of arose very organically from their natural love of letters and typography. The oldest sign that we can date is on the back right of the exhibition, Lederwaren, which means leather goods, and this is from 1947. We finance ourselves just through the entrance, fee, and through memberships and donations. And it's important to us that we display the letters as they come to us. That if they have bird poop on them and dirt and broken glass, that we just leave them that way. Because this is part of their history.